Welcome back, everyone. Today we're going to be playing some Super Mario 64. We recently just set a PB on our last run with a 2340. We're doing a new route, so oops, that's not how you start a run. Let's start that over. We're going to start this run in 3, 2, 1, go. All right. Yeah, we do red coins now. You will see the splits are updated. Also means we cleared them out, so can expect a few more golds in some places. So nice to be able to mix those in. That'll be a little more exciting. I don't think we're fast at red coins, but we do it for the potential, not for the immediate gain. Once we get it down a little bit better, we can start looking at probably 22, 21 PB at some point. And then we'd probably only need a couple more tricks to get sub 20. At that point, I feel like that's about where my limit would probably be. I don't know that I'd push too much farther than that, especially with how little I play the game. But for a few runs a week, I would be very happy with that. Maybe we could explore 70 stars. Started learning the 70 star route a bit, and it was a bit harder than I thought. You would think, since you're not doing, I don't know, since you're playing more of the actual game, that it wouldn't be so bad, but some of the stars are just very difficult. So maybe there are more beginner routes I could take, but the beginner route that I saw was more complex than I am capable of doing right now. But I think it would be. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. We got this. We don't need to reset. Alright, bit slower. Our PB, we did hit Bomb Clip and Lackadoo Skip, so yeah, the PB run was kind of crazy. I wouldn't say anything was like insanely fast, and like the red coins probably did slow us down, but there were no deaths, no major mistakes, and yeah, just kind of everything we just kind of did above average, and that was just good enough to end up being a PB. I've been struggling with Into the Wild Blue a bit. Keep missing that jump. Kind of want to learn the single jump. I don't know how hard that actually is, but rather than doing the side jump. There we go. Yeah, see, that was 7 seconds faster than our PB. Like, that was one of the bigger mistakes we made, actually. I think I missed that jump twice, so still doing all right. But yeah, there's still a lot of movement we could improve in all three of the Bowser stages, to be honest. But it is starting to get a bit harder to find places to cut off time. I hope that's good enough. That might have been a bit too far left. We're gonna try it though. All right, it worked. It's also scary, like the Bowser 2 and Bowser 3 were pretty fast, so if we're gonna PB in the future, I think we're gonna have to actually get a pretty good time lead going into those. Because before most of my PBs, they haven't been that great. And that meant that I always had the potential to catch up some time at the end, but I think if we're behind by the time we get to Bowser 2, it's very unlikely we'll be able to PB. Oh no, messed it up. I don't think I'm gonna be able to land on the star. Sorry. It's only gonna cost us like a second or so. Unless I mess up the jump like that. I don't know where the game sound is. I just realized it is not on. See if we get a break. Maybe after Bowser 1 to turn that on. Sorry about that. Something seemed off when I started recording. Nope, get on the platform. Oh my goodness. We could also improve movement a lot here on the star too, actually. I want to learn the triple jump, so we're not doing that side flip. All right, we're gonna take a break. Hopefully that wasn't too loud, sorry. All right, we have game sound, we're saved.
Let's-a-go!
Oh, I didn't get him. Already a few minor mistakes. We're still right on pace, but not the best ones.
Woo!
gonna reset.
It's me, Mario!
Hello!
Okay, real quick, let's just do red coin practice. The points are weird. I don't know why.
Hello!
Let's go.
It's me, Mario!
Hello!
Okay, give me 1 second. Let's go ahead and... we have a minute. Just gonna quickly update this. How did I do runs before? Oh, there we go. This down. On the fly layout adjustment. Thanks for sticking with me. Alright. Now the real runs begin. The layout was
Mario.
Our that was our problem, obviously.
Hello!
Okay, red coins nice and smooth this time.
Dear
let's
Mario,
get a little extra
please
practice.
Come to the castle. I have baked the cake.
All we need.
Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
I'm loving seeing Mario still be so popular. I never would have thought as a kid, 2022, so many people would still be excited to be seeing this game played. Are there any other speedruns that people really like?
Let's go!
I feel like so many ways this is like the perfect speedrun.
Yahoo!
get sound for the whole run this time. Even better. That's not how that should go.
Here we go!
Alright, we're gonna have to delete that gold. Best we've done that one in a while. So not as good as when we hit the triple. 5 seconds of repeating. We'll have to see it. Clip out of the room. Love being perfect cows. Recovered from that quickly. Everybody's favorite penguin slide. Get your penguins out. That's not a problem, though. special. And
Mamma mia!
Second back. We need 77 more. Now the rest of the run looks pretty similar. We just don't do elevator skip. We also let us get Toad before we go into Hazy Maze. A few extra seconds there, which is nice. Let's get an elevator clip is faster than our coins for now. So helps us get some of that time back. I don't know what that was. I can't even comment on that. Never done that before.
Let's go.
Yahoo!
Here we go!
Improvise. See, this is what I thought the rusty practice run would be like, so that we could have a more smooth run. Coins is we're just killing. Just get to do some extra practice. Show off the new route. Don't worry about TBs or green splits. One of these splits that we reset, so probably a semi pickle, but I do still like seeing the rainbow number. So we'll just drop down, quick chat with Toad, save like 5 seconds of running right there. And now we're just right back where we normally are. Rest of the room is the same. Nice and easy. We don't triple jump there yet. So don't make it like half the time we're trying to. Something fell off there.
Here we go!
It was supposed to be a triple jump, but I messed up this one. We did have a mistake there on the original level, so that was our like one possible big time save. Still kind of a respectable showing. Probably could still save quite a bit of time if we got our swims perfect. This is like the hardest part of the run to stay focused in.
Yeah.
Mario's size now. They only get it like 25%. Can't even be upset that we've seen some of this stuff happen before. Thank you. run is done. Follow up our PB with a 23-32. Alright. Well, that's a new route. As mentioned, some room for improvement. But yeah, you know, I think still pretty fun, and we're gonna keep working at it. This isn't the last of this series. We're gonna get there someday. Don't know when, but I think sub 20 is not out of our capability if we put in a little bit of work. So stay tuned. If you like the content, like the video would help out a lot. Subscribe if you want to see more runs, see some of the other content we do. I've got some great ideas in the pipeline. Hopefully some more content targeted towards the YouTube audience. Give you guys some love. And yeah, I think that is going to be it for this video. So stay tuned. New video coming out tomorrow, same time. And until then, like, comment, subscribe, and I will catch you next time.